twisted elegance.
You know, it's really weird because I was flipping channels at home and I saw something on TV and it was a special on me. And they were going through my life. And I'm sitting here thinking, gosh, it's been, since Control, it's been, what, I think, 12 years. And it doesn't seem that long. It still seems new to me, all this and what I do, creating music. And I guess that is a good thing, as opposed to it, you know, being old and stale. So I'm still enjoying myself, and I enjoy what I do. I'm all fine with it. The time flies.
Velvet.
Joni Mitchell. I never had the chance to meet her, but we spoke over the phone. And people thought that I was a little nuts for wanting to do this. And they said that she was going to turn me down. And I said, well, if she does, I'd like to hear it from her, if it's to happen. And I called her up, told her how much of a fan I was of her since I was a kid, and I had written something and I was going to send her a copy and to see how she felt about it. And she said she absolutely loved it. And that's how it happened.
Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? You don't know what you've got till it's gone.
Have a feeling, now believing that you were the one I was meant to be with. Oh, how I'm wishing, thinking, dreaming about you and the love that ever let you give up. Well,
don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone?
Joni Mitchell never lies, lies.
You don't know what you've got till it's gone.
Now you realizing when them nights go long, right? Can't think for me to stay when you know that I'm gone, right? You act all wild when I tell you to settle. I was working around the clock, but your girl's on the metal. Talk about I heard he swims with the chick on the beach. That was out with the tide, but my love you impeach. Now you looking at the walls, head in hand, cold jonesing. Ringing my house, hanging up and imposing. Now why you wanna go and do that, love, huh? Now why you wanna go and do that, huh? Now why you wanna go and do that, love, huh? Now why you wanna go and do that,
I feel it worked, it really worked, and I think it's different. That's what I really like about it. And I try to do different things with my music and bringing them together. It's three different mixtures, you know, what Joni does and then Q-Tip on what I do.
Could turn back into time and make you fall in love with me again. So would you give me another chance to love you, love you in the right way?
Phone.
Yeah, I do.
What you doing with your hands that you can't pick up the phone?
Don't you worry about it. I'm taking care of my business. What you doing?
Nothing. Hold on. Let me just... Okay. Here we go. I'm back.
I'm going out tonight. Maybe
Wait, hold on.
Your coochie gonna swell up and fall apart.
Go deep. A lot of people have questions, like myself. I have questions about the album. I've listened to it several times. A lot of songs are, you know, very, very personal, like you said before. But what about Free Zone? Free Zone is like this high energy song. What is the message on that song?
Homophobia.
Okay.
Discrimination. The reason why I did it at this point is because I just got really fed up with it. I have friends that are gay, and just any type of discrimination is something that just really, really disturbs me. And it, you know, when you get to a certain point, whether it's racism or something, you said, that's it, I'm not taking this. Several friends that have passed away from AIDS, and I wrote this song for them.
Together again, woo.
I'll never forget you.
Together again, woo. Together again, woo. Together again, woo.
There was a girl that I worked with, and I didn't know her. Her father had passed away a few years back, and she said to me, you know, I never thought that she may see her father again.
And the Blockbuster Award for Favorite Female R&B Artist goes to Janet Jackson, The Velvet Rope.
I love you too. This is amazing. I was for sure that I would definitely win for like biggest booty award or something. This is awesome to be in the company of Erykah Badu and Mary J. Blige. And I just want to thank the record company Virgin Records, my collaborators Jimmy Jam, Rene Elizondo Jr. and Terry Lewis. Thank everyone who voted for me, and especially the fans. And I'd like to thank God. Thank you so much for supporting me in this song. Thank you.
Tell me things and I'm wasting my time. Your face is crazy and you're stupid.
How empty of me to be so full of you.
I had a journalist say to me that he felt that this album was very angry. I think there's one angry song on there, and that's the song What About, and rightfully so, talking about domestic violence.
What about?
it being so close to my heart, and then sitting back and listening to it and thinking of the people that have already come to me and said how this song in particular has really helped them a great deal and how they could relate to it. Women. I've gotten that from a lot of women.
Disconnect the telephone line. Relax, babe, and draw that blind.
This is just between me and you. So what is it? she likes girls or what? And the thing is, well, what does it matter? Is it going to change the way you view me? Which is a very sad thing. I'm still the same person. I'm no different. What difference does it make?
Thank you. hurt.
She's mentioned to me at certain parts in the show. Like when I did rope burn. Getting on the plane, she said, baby, I need to talk to you. And I said, yes, mother, I knew what was coming. She says, you know that song you do with poles, baby? Do you really have to do? I said, mother. She said, people really like it, don't they? I said, yes, they do. She goes, well, I guess you have to do what you gotta do.
Thank you.
There's nothing more depressing than having everything and still feeling sad. You must learn to water your spiritual garden.
Years, my time is fast. I'm well, though I've gone through future was best. We have to deal with the past. I know it's painful, but there you'll find specialness. 'Cause everybody needs to feel real special. We need to remember the love lies deep within ourselves. We have to want it so. It starts with us and don't want us. We must learn.
Work in progress.
There was a lot going on. My brothers were off and on tour. Mm-hmm. I remember the first image that I have of them being like these stars is a Saturday morning cartoon. Yeah, I used to sit in my pajamas and on the floor in my parents' bedroom. I couldn't wait for it to come on to watch them. And my brothers were off on tour somewhere.
And someday, just maybe someday, I'm gonna be a big star. Never give up and to have self-confidence if I want to make it.
Just give me the chance to show.